guys and girls.
Good afternoon, people. This is Russell here from Shop Industries Shop Distribution. How do you do? Alright, we are back together with another product video, and today what we have is the Prism brand that we are carrying. So we are here to introduce to you to our little Prism entry level package, right? So what we have here is we've got the Prism SQ655 component speakers, and at the same time we've got the Prism SQ652 coaxial speaker, and most importantly we've got the Prism CS6M2 underseat active subwoofer. So let's explain first. So Prism SQ655 component speaker is something that we like because it's a very well balanced speaker. Yeah, you got good mid bass, good mids, good highs, very efficient, very easy to drive. And this is something that, you know, we would recommend to entry-level guys in which you're not too sure whether you want to go into car audio, but you can't stand your stop system. This is something that we would highly recommend to you. And at the same time, for all entry-level guys, there's been debates about front and rear fill. So if you want sound, good sound, we recommend also just getting the SQ652 coaxial speaker to put either in your rear doors or the rear deck. You get sound all around. Sounds awesome. This is balanced. And unlike other cheaper coaxial speakers, these actually use the same parts, soft parts and tweeters as the SQ655. So effectively, you're getting almost the same speaker, but it's just that it's mounted in a coaxial. These two speakers pack a very nice daily punch, tonally, very nice. And for the entry level guy, or even the mid level cardio guys, you guys will enjoy this speaker. So, right? And now, as you know, we have had other active subwoofers, but there has been a demand for smaller active subwoofers, particularly the 6-inch woofers. There are other ones in the market that you see, like the Pioneers. Those are more rectangular driver. So this is the Prism CS6M2. Okay, it's a 6-inch active subwoofer. It's pretty small, as you can see. It's over here, compared to my body. It's pretty small. So what this means is that this can fit easily under your seat or even in the footwell on the passenger compartment if in case you have aircon vents under your front seat. So overall, this saves the space, but it's not as strong as our other 8-inch active subwoofers. So what we would recommend is we would definitely recommend a rear fill to complement the bass as well. So this setup here, it's more than enough for the entry level guy, you know, and there's not much hassle. No amplifiers, efficient, and you still get a nice daily sound. So this is something that we recommend for anyone out there who wants to join the car audio club. Anyway, so yeah, so we are actually having a package now for these Prism equipment, so check us out. And if you have any questions, leave us a comment, follow us on Facebook, follow us on Instagram, and yeah, and like us, and if you subscribe to our channel on YouTube, and you can check out our other interesting videos as well that we've done on other aspects of car audio. So thank you once again for watching, and take care. Power!
Hey guys and girls, attention please. If you need hard basses, you are right. If you need fast beats, you are right. If you need it louder, you are right. If you want to hear pop, you are wrong. Because I'm here to play it hard. So protect your ears.
Pay attention.
If the bass is too hard,